Thanks, guys. We're getting groovy backstage here because I'm with the dancing man, Shanky. Shanky, you are busting a move out there. Can you show me some of those dance moves?
You want some dance move? Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Is this a victory celebration? Did you win something today, Shanky? Did you have a match? No, the Maharaja did, and the Maharaja won. Shanky, you have a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to sit under the learning tree of the greatest WWE champion there has ever been. Now, I tell you to take things seriously. You're out there dancing? I could have easily lost that match because of you. Do you understand, Shanky? Take it seriously.
Thanks, guys. I'm backstage here with the boat, Natalya. And Natalya, congratulations on your victory tonight. Man, what a performance that you had out there. And now you look ahead to Ronda Rousey. What's going through your
mind? Let me cut to the chase because you're mumbling. So tonight I beat five other women to get an opportunity at the SmackDown Women's Championship. And why did that happen, Megan? They're five extremely talented women. I beat them because I'm the best of all time, Megan. 647 wins, and nobody is even close to touching me. And I saw Ronda. I saw that smirk a mile away. Ronda has no idea that I'm out for blood. I'm on to Ronda. And if she thinks for one second that she can look down on me like she's looked down on this division since she came back, she's got another thing coming. Not only am I going to wipe the smirk off her face, but I'm going to stomp a mud hole in her face. Any more questions, Megan?
Okay, we'll send it back to you guys in the studio. You guys, he made his return to SmackDown, and right now I am joined by Madcap Moss. Welcome back, first of all. And obviously things didn't go out there the way that you would have hoped tonight. You were disqualified from your match with Happy Corbin. How are you feeling?
Listen, Madcap's always in it to win it, so no, I didn't like being disqualified, but I'm not gonna pretend that that didn't feel damn good lacing him with that chair. My only regret is that I didn't get to finish the job because it's not just about wins and losses. That guy treated me like crap for months and months, and now he's gonna pay because he tried to end my career, but he didn't because I'm built different.
Well, Madcap, before we let you go, I do have to ask about the news that was announced tonight. You will have a match at Hell in a Cell against Happy Corbin, and it will be no holds bar. What's your reaction?
Earlier tonight, I said that that trophy knocked a screw loose in my head. No holds bar is exactly what I want.
Send it back to you guys in the studio.